Hi guys, assalamu alaikum. This is Arif. In this video, we are going to see what is the basic difference between F-16B, F-16C and F-16E standards. So the basic difference lies between the choice of radar. For example, F-16C has APG-68 radar, which is a non-AESA radar. F-16E has an AESA radar called APG-80 radar, and this is a liquid-cooled radar. And the F-16 upgraded frame has been developed called the F-16E to support this radar. Now if we want to convert or upgrade our F-16C standard to F-16E standard, we can put an AESA radar on this as well. So the AESA radar developed for this purpose of upgrade is called APG-83 radar, which is a air-cooled radar, because the liquid-cooled radars, actually the F-16, the older planes can't support, so the air-cooled radar is developed. Now the air-cooled radar has a lesser range, as you can see in this photo, than the liquid-cooled radars. So there would be a slight increase as far as the long range is concerned over the APG-68 non-AESA radar with this upgrade, but the APG-83 AESA radar would support all the advanced missile systems and it can hit multiple targets compared to the APG-68 non-AESA radar. So the improvement would be great in the end, although it won't be comparable to the APG-80 radar, which has a more longer and wider range than the APG-83 radar. Now, as far as the upgrade to the F-16V is concerned, F-16E and F-16C standards need to have then the IRST system to upgrade those to the F-16V standard. The IRST system, as you can see in these photos, have longer and wider range than compared to the AESA radars. There is no true F-16B standard right now in this world, because India was offered the F-16B standard, which was supposed to have the conformal fuel tanks, AESA radars and the IRST system to make the jet into a F-16B standard, but the Indians refused it. Now Pakistan has F-16C standard. If they want to upgrade their jets into E standard, they can upgrade those with the AESA APG-83 radar and use all those advanced missile systems. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Have fun.